There's our sump pump draining the pool. This pool is due for a cleaning and a nice scrubbing. So the way we set it up is we put the sump pump there. Once the water is down, then we're gonna put it in the deep end. And then we attach that tube to it, run the tube into the sewage line. That's the only place to really put it. And now to hear it. You can hear it. It's a nice 1 horsepower sump pump. And has a good plug there too. So we'll put the product information in there, but it's a fantastic sump pump. It's very strong, well made. We'll send an update.